So we got some time to reflect. This is my second week at ABA Boxing, returning back after quite some time. And I always say that it's better to reflect than to imagine, or, you know, thinking is a waste of energy. Confidence is a waste of energy. What you need is clarity, and what you need is faith. So, just wanted to take this time to reflect on what it's like to come back after such a enduring time, and you know, just to reflect on the sensation I was feeling last week when I did return back to ABA. I was on the city bus, and at this point in my life, I'm very used to the adjustments of everything, the adjustments of the thorn, the adjustments of, you know, riding on the bus after all that had happened, and I'm used to being on my feet, and I'm just used to, you know, the circumstances of my life, and what I felt on the city bus that first week, you know, just being on the city bus and taking the initiative and taking the opportunity and walking through this door that was promised to me by Jesus, that it just felt so, like, empowered. And it was just a sensation of, wow, like, all this time being away, I couldn't even imagine what it would be like going back or being back. I didn't know what route it would take. I didn't know what path I had to walk on. But here we are. You know, it don't matter how I'm going to get there. I just know I'm going to get there. And, you know, reflecting on how much I had to endure before this time, it's just so surreal. And even today, right now, in the second week going back, I was taking a walk around my block, and I was just like trying to reflect again, you know, trying to reflect on what we endured. For some reason, I just didn't feel the thorn. I just didn't feel, you know, I was even thinking and wondering, you know, where the enemy is, you know, just kind of just wondering, you know, because I don't even feel him. Then I started thinking about what is that going to do for me for my training at ABA, and I always said to Jesus, I'm going back. I'm taking the thorn with me. Everything I endured, everything that I experienced, I'm taking it all back with me. And then I heard the Spirit tell me, look forward. You know, look forward. And I know what that means, because we're creating now. You know, a year from now, I'm going to look back on this, and it's going to be burned into my memories. The same way the thorn impacted my life, the Lord's grace is going to impact my life as well. I always trusted Jesus during this path, and, you know, when I got to ABA that first week, last week, felt like the sensation I was feeling was a sense of belonging. The sensation I was feeling was such an at-home kind of feeling. And, you know, it was just completely sensational. the way I move, the way it was, and the way I was performing. And I got emotional during jump roping, just seeing my reflection in the mirror, seeing myself there, you know? Again, you and I know what it took to get back. This is the second week. I'm going to look forward. I'm going to look straight ahead. I just wanted to reflect on that. You know, I just wanted to reflect on it. Reflecting means something happened. So don't waste your energy imagining. Get clarity. Have faith. Because faith is now your strength. And you don't need to imagine. Faith and imagination, they don't work together. Faith and imagination are not two of the same thing. Because what faith is not sight. I stopped believing in sight a long time ago. So this is my reflection. That now. And 2 hours from now, I'll reflect some more. It's 2024. I'm very honored to be here. I know Jesus is with me. I know He's watching me. And this is the promise that I'm living in this door. This door I'm walking through is such a door. I can live a new lifestyle, create new memories, prosperous memories, memories praiseworthy to look back on and to reflect. Speaking of reflecting, I now could reflect. Just got done. Did three rounds running around this whole building. Three rounds jump roping, shadow boxing, heavy bag. And then I did three rounds in the speed bag. And then me and Coach got on the mitts. I swear, man, every time I get in here, before I get in here, I always feel, I don't know, it's just the flesh. At the end of the day, you gotta ignore your flesh, because the flesh is weak, always will be, and you gotta know that the Spirit of Jesus, the Holy Spirit lives with you, and nothing could trump that, nothing could overpower that. Get past the flesh, we move on to greatness, and things will come to you. So as far as reflecting goes, just got done with ABA, second weekend, and felt beyond good about it. Best thing I can do now is get some water, because this bag ain't light, I'll tell you that. The weight's heavy, but I have the strength to carry it over my shoulder. So that's game. Told coach, when I get back here, I'll be stronger. I'll be better. In Jesus' name, amen.